Much bigger.
Smaller leaves and replant them in these pots, and then waiting outside, hoping the best.